An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire.
The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
I can't. Why God? It just.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire.
We heard of the prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Grenades out as soon as it's down!
no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got him!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
He was alive just a minute ago, and... Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Oh.
be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. There's Greek fire vessels here. Need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. If I could use the water somehow. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. It worked. Just need to set it alight. It's in place. Just need to set it alight. One more support left. another vessel. Find a Greek fire vessel first. The crane is intact. Should still spin. Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. The crane is intact. It should still spin. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Soldier's flag to be hung from a The crane is intact. It should still spin. Still more to do here. I'll be back this...
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols. As on...
Looks like I'll need another vessel. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
aquí. He sido una planta. ¡Roxones, vámonos!
¡Oh, God!
In the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Lara.
Glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley. We're pushing back. If you can lend a hand, welcome.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has...
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.